The Congress got a lifeline in the Delhi civic polls. The NIA and ATS have different versions of what happened in Malegaon. And it's Pankaj Udas's birthday. But we're still debating whether our Prime Minister really went to college. What's the real difference between Modi and Modi?
A third division degree from Delhi University, apparently. So the Queen got its hands on the mark sheet of another Modi who graduated around the same time that the BJP says our Prime Minister did. The font size and style don't match. One is computer generated, the other one's handwritten. Questions are bound to be raised.
Narsingh Yadav or Sushil Kumar? The one who actually qualified versus the marquee name who feels entitled to go to the Rio Olympics. The Delhi High Court chose to sit this one out and told the Wrestling Federation of India to take a call.
So part-time MP and full-time motormouth Subramanian Swami thinks that RBI Governor Raghuram Rajan isn't Indian enough. Why? Because Rajan has applied for an extension of his green card in the States. Swami is not looking at his own Harvard seminars, na?